Hi, this is Ali, and you're watching the ChatGPT Features video series on Learn Awesome. This video, we shall discuss transformations you can perform with ChatGPT. ChatGPT has been trained on English language literature, but also Wikipedia, mathematical journals, textbooks, library stuff, and much more. It understands lots of languages, writing styles, output formats, and much more, and is able to transform from one to another like you can. Transformation is the task of giving ChatGPT some input and getting some other type of result. Let's talk about structured to unstructured transformation. As a basic example, you can provide it a datasheet of a product, say a car as input, and then ask it to generate a description for marketing team for that car. Come to think of it, I just gave ChatGPT a structured input that is a datasheet or table, and it is able to generate an audience-specific description that is an unstructured output from it. With ease. That is not all. I can ask it to create HTML pages for marketing, sales, and services and emphasize certain points. For example, I would really like to market my car based on seating capacity or legroom. On the services page, I can ask it to generate a schedule for maintenance based on data in the input. The converse of earlier transformation is to generate structured output from unstructured data. You can provide a storybook as input to ChatGPT and ask it to generate a table with each row representing a chapter, the columns being names of characters that appeared in each chapter, and another column with frequency of occurrence of each character. This is non-structured to structured transformation. You can perform transformations on language attributes. For example, you can transform an informal letter to a formal one, a normal story to a poetic one, a complex topic to be one understandable by a 5-year-old, English to Spanish, etc. You can use a variety of output formats to transform to, like table to HTML, XML, JSON, etc. You can generate charts and graphs and lot of stuff. In addition, you can transform some work procedure into step-by-step instructions, change units in a document from metric to imperial, change names in an article to fake names, change date-time formats, extract keywords and summary, transform a lengthy article to a summary, trim and truncate, and even transform a text, say, comment into sentiment. You get the basic idea of the types of transformations possible with ChatGPT. If you like the video, please like and subscribe to be notified of upcoming videos. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.